quick update for you here. Drought monitor updates at 8:30 every morning. Very, very little change. Of course, that doesn't factor in this morning's rainfall, which is ongoing. That will be in next Thursday's update.
I know we've needed a lot of rain, but it seems like we're getting it somewhat consistently.
We are. We are whittling away at that deficit a little bit here and there, and every little bit helps.